Yeah, I'm very busy. What's going on?
Yes, we're very busy around here. You get it now.
Maybe you should get some rest.
With that said, we're gonna keep this one short too.
Told you I'm very busy.
Today we're talking about some Fantastic Four casting updates provided by one of our sources.
We need to keep this confidential.
And boy, did they have a lot of updates.
We're not going public with this.
If you could give us a like, subscribe, and quack that notification bell, that would really help us a lot. There's a lot of you who watch our videos but haven't subscribed yet. Subscribing supports the channel and enables us to continue making videos like this. Plus, it's free.
Care to join me?
Anyways, Marvel Studios will be announcing some key members of the cast for their upcoming MCU Fantastic Four movie.
The Fantastic Four?
Cool.
This was revealed to us by a source with close ties to Marvel Studios. We already know that John Watts will be directing the Fantastic Four film. It's been speculated for a while that Ant-Man's director Peyton Reed might get the gig. However, Marvel president Kevin Feige revealed at last year's Disney Investor Day presentation that Watts would be the one behind the camera on the upcoming Fantastic Four film. So they've been working on the film behind the scenes for quite some time now. They've been, very busy. They've spent most of the year casting for the film, and it seems like Marvel Studios and John Watts have found their leads and are ready to announce them. Here's what our source had to say on the matter. Casting for the movie is practically done. The key roles in the movie will be announced very soon. We did ask the source to elaborate on when exactly the cast for this upcoming Fantastic Four movie would be announced. Here's what they had to say. A matter of weeks. End of 2021, beginning of 2022. There will be a flurry of announcements after No Way Home's release date. This means that we might be getting more announcements for what's to come in the MCU. This could include upcoming Disney Plus Marvel shows and perhaps the much-discussed Punisher show. Check out our video on that. Link in the description. There has also been a lot of talk of a new Daredevil series being in the works.
Well, when you're looking at your future, it doesn't hurt to find closure about the past.
As for who will be in the Fantastic Four, we've been informed that it'll mostly be relatively unknown actors. Here's what our source had to say as far as casting for the Fantastic Four is concerned. Marvel has cast its net far and wide for this movie. They've been focusing on who would be best for the part as opposed to getting big names attached to the project. This is interesting news to us because it does seem as though Marvel is one studio that does casting right. Look at the casting of Iman Vellani as Miss Marvel and Aleko Cox as Echo. Those two actors hadn't done any professional acting prior to being cast in a Marvel project. However, they both seem perfect for their respective parts. Plus, the contracts must be less expensive to negotiate.
You done good, kid.
It seems as though Marvel's casting directors are doing something similar for John Watts' Fantastic Four film. This is very good news, and also explains why talks with John Krasinski and Emily Blunt never really took off. Marvel is really shifting towards casting relatively unknown actors lately, so expect to see more news about that in upcoming films. Please consider giving us a like, subscribe, and quacking that notification bell. That really helps us a lot.
Wow, Dr. Phil, that's deep.
Well, that's the Fantastic Four casting news. Are you bummed about Marvel casting unknowns, or are you just excited we'll be getting a Fantastic Four film in the MCU? Let us know in the comments. We do read all of them. Thanks for watching, and see you next time!
Where are your ears?